Hey friends, welcome back. It's Danielle. I am going to be doing a grocery haul for you guys. So we went over to Publix and spent $83.43. So I'm going to share with you everything that I picked up. So let's take a look. Strawberries were 3 for $5. And I didn't realize this, but you didn't have to get all three to get the deal. But I did, and they smell amazing even from here. So we're going to eat lots of those in oatmeal and just I can make some like chocolate sauce with some almond milk. Yeah, those are going to be good. Pita bread. So this was $1.49. You get 6 loaves for 12 ounces, $1.49 there. This was not worth it. This was one of the lower sodium ones, but it's like half a pita bread, and it was $5.99 for like four of them. No, not worth it. Never gonna do that again. Original hummus. This is my favorite brand, the Roots brand. It also has fairly low sodium. They don't have the oil-free one at Publix, but that's okay. Picked up some wraps, $2.29, 6 count there. Picked up some romaine and some baby romaine. So the romaine was $3.99 and the baby romaine was $2.50. If you've not had the baby romaine, it's basically more like lettuce and baby spinach kind of deal. It's like a softer lettuce than the regular romaine. This was a splurge, $3.89 for 4 ounces of dried mango. The Ezekiel bread, we get the low sodium count, is $4.99. Definitely a good price there. Picked up a whole bunch of bananas. All of these were $1.58. Oh, here comes Bentley. Is he gonna say hello? Nope. Okay. Cucumbers, those were $3.99. I've picked up cucumbers from three other stores recently. Let's see, we went to Harris Teeter, had to throw those away. They were moldy. As soon as we got home, I noticed them as we were putting them away. And I was gonna take them back, and I just didn't. I just didn't. I have no time for that. And then I don't know, like two other places, Lowe's Foods, and somewhere else we got them, and they were all moldy within a couple of days. But I'm gonna give these a go. I hope they're good. I don't like regular cucumbers, but I love these so much. They're my favorite vegetable. So we're gonna give them a go. $2.90 or $3.99 for those. This is probably going to be for dinner tonight. Broccoli stir fry for Birds Eye is $2.99. Don't forget to scan your Fetch Rewards. A lot of times they'll have deals for those. So if you don't have Fetch Rewards, it's a receipt scanning app, and you just scan your receipt and get points back and then get cash back. So I have a referral link for that in the description box. Grape tomatoes, these were buy one, get one free. But again, you don't have to buy two to get the deal. So one was $1.70, the other was $1.69. So 2 pints of grape tomatoes. Picked up one each of the orange and red bell peppers, so $2.20 and $1.81. I can't remember the price per pound on those, but it wasn't too bad. Parsley flakes, this is like a huge container, 0.75 ounces for $2.19. Picked up some jellies, so these are the all fruit from Polliner. Polliner. Polliner? I don't know. I've never known how to say this. $3.79 for 15.25 ounces. We got grape and strawberry. Pickles. This looks like a sort of a fresh pack, so these kind of have to go in the refrigerator. I like those kind better than the regular old kind of pickles. So $4.69 there. Let's see, it's a 26 ounce. And I accidentally picked up some nutritional yeast. We already have some, but it doesn't go bad for like ever. So $6.79 for that. We'll use it eventually. And some tuna, picked up 5 cans for $1.89 each. So this is the no salt added and water. So that is the grocery haul, you guys. So I want to thank you guys so much for watching. Take care. I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys.